just focus on me? Can you focus? And I am back, so let's get started. The air spun powder that I received for Christmas. It has a powder puff that comes with it. No, mind my face. I was singing. It comes with the sticker over the hose, and I shook some powder in the top, and I kind of shook too much, but it's okay. Then I take my damp beauty blender, and I set my face. I do not like to bake because I feel like this is too much, but I do have an oily face, so I do press the powder into my skin. I apply the powder in all the areas that I applied my concealer to highlight. So this is my T-zone, under my eyes, my forehead, my nose, my chin, and my upper lip, and the contour part on my cheeks. And then I take the two darkest colors in my Ruby Kisses contour palette, and I contour my face, my cheekbones, and my forehead, and underneath my face, my nose. And under my lip. So I have really small lips and my lips look so crusty. Then I take my powder brush from e.l.f. and some powder foundation from, I believe, Maybelline, and some matte foundation powder, and to dust away the earth spun powder and to set my whole face. So I can get rid of that white cast. And I'm sorry, you guys, if I sound sick. I kind of am, but we're going to pray that that goes away. I'm taking my True Complexion contour palette from Black Radiance, I think it's Black Radiance. And I'm taking a dark powder and I'm setting my contour. Taking this CoverGirl blush and putting that on my cheek. And I'm taking that highlighter in that palette, and I'm highlighting under my eyebrows and my cheekbones. This highlighter is very subtle, so I have to apply a little bit. And now my favorite part, my nose. I love my nose highlight. And a little bit on my forehead. And my upper lip. And now I'll be right back. I have my eyelashes on. I can't apply eyelashes on camera. This is my setting spray. Also put some brown Ruby Kisses matte lipstick. That's really beautiful. And this is the finished look. Into the slow-mo.